one second. Hold on. Don't have to panic or anything. Hello, baby. Go. Going out to the camels. Excuse me, camels.
هلا. هي هيتش يا حبيب قلبي. هيجي يا عم كايت بيتش. سبوت جديدة؟ فين؟ أم الكوين؟ أم الكوين كايت بيتش؟ لا؟ حاجة تانية؟ ماشي. قد إيه من دبي؟ ساعة؟ أورايت. لين عندك كمان ساعة. يلا نديها. شوفك. سلام. I'm gonna give you advices on how to feed the camels. It's heavy, beautiful, big animals, as you see. And the way they move their mouths, it might look scary, but this is just thicker. So whatever happens, they will never bite your hand. Anything they will feel, like here I am feeling Doritos. Well, just pick it up. Like, I don't have to panic or anything. Nobody? You almost bite. Well, actually my hand was inside his mouth, but he never bite. Look again. He never bite me. Like, no, but I still panic. No need to panic. I will not panic. Mr. Camel? More? Okay. Go.
Going out to the camels.
Excuse me, camels? Camels? One camel shot. Today I came here to reveal this spot in Om El Quwain. Nobody knows the spot name yet, but we all know the location, so we can agree to name it. I don't know, secret spot is fine. And initial review is it's easy to enter with a four-wheel and sedan car as well. However, I see some characters just left their sedan car outside, so maybe it's better to stay safe and leave your car outside if you're riding sedan car. It looks like very shallow water. I don't know what will happen in the low tide. It will still submerge with water, or it will be all just ground. We will get to see in the afternoon. And wind is not that strong yet. It's 14-17 meter casts are flying. So maybe I'll just do some lessons and wait for the afternoon. Hopefully it will pick up and then I can go and have some action. Yeah? Yalla! See you in the other side. We'll be right back. I just had my first session. It's really very nice spot. I feel like I'm in Egypt and in Algona. And wind is consistent, no waves. I'm having so much fun. I'll just inflate my kite and go out again. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Please like and subscribe, and see you in the next one.